Hey everyone, it's Angel again. Welcome back to my channel. As I mentioned in my last flip through that I was, you know, my talking flip through that I did, I showed you guys these three junk journals that are pretty much, I kind of consider them like, you know, skeletons, if that, you know, to use that expression. Because they're very bare, and I'm going to do a flip through and show you, and I'll stop talking soon, but I just wanted to explain that this one was a dollar store book that I got, that I gutted out, and this was a coffee filter box, and this was a macaroni box, so yeah, and I was originally trying to make them before Valentine's Day. I wasn't sure if I was going to send them out as gifts or if I was going to, you know, I wasn't even really sure what I was doing. I knew that I wanted them to be kind of Valentine's-y, pinky, you know, very girly kind of, you know, colors and you know, images, but that doesn't really appeal to me, so I really wasn't even planning on keeping them, but I may keep one, just because I don't have a junk journal to work in right now, so I don't know. Leave me a comment below and let me know if you've got any ideas about what I could do with them. I'm really not trying to get, you know, to the post office or you know, or you know, anywhere other than the grocery store or the pharmacy right now, because if you're watching this in the future, you know, right now, as of the filming of this video, I'm in week number 2 of California's stay-at-home order, and it's just, you know, the safest thing to do right now while we're in a pandemic, and I'm lucky enough to be able to stay at home. And I'm happy to be able to stay at home. I love nothing more than being in my little room here, doing what I love to do, which is make art and, you know, make YouTube videos with you guys. So, yeah, so let me know what you think. I know one of them for sure I'm going to be gifting to somebody. I really wasn't planning on selling them or anything like that. I just don't see that anybody would want to buy them. And even so, that would definitely be not right now anyway. So anyway, that being said, enjoy the video, enjoy, you know, the little flip through. And like I said, it's, they are very bare, and I've thrown in a little bit, you know, here and there for, you know, their future owners to, you know, to work on them, also. So yeah. So we'll begin right now. Thank you. So that's it. That's the end of my flip through. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know what you think about them. Some of them, if you're wondering, you know, what I used for my dyed paper, these were dyed with avocado peels, which that was the first time I did an avocado peel dye, and I really loved that soft, pretty warm pink that they came out with. That they turned into. I had no idea that it would be that pink. You can't even see, I don't think, because I'm looking at my monitor now. Maybe I can find a really pink, a really, really pinky one that came out. I guess it depends on the, you know, the kind of paper. I used printer paper and, here's one. Here's a good one. I used printer paper and, this is printer paper. I used, dollar store book pages, and, you can even see, this was from, some candy that I bought from See's Candy, some chocolates, which I thought really worked well, you know, since I was kind of going with a Valentine's-ish theme. And, I was really trying to use up stuff that I had, you know, extra stuff that I had, and use up stuff with colors that I knew kind of don't fit my aesthetic, but were still pretty, you know, nonetheless. So I'm still deciding what I'm going to do with them. I know for sure one of them I'm going to send to one of my nieces, well, my niece, my only niece, actually, my sister's stepdaughter. But the other two, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I'm guessing I'll gift them. I just I haven't decided, you know, how I'm gonna gift them. And yeah, I started these, and I actually filmed, you know, making them, and I got, you know, part one, you know, totally edited and ready to go. But the more I was working, the more I saw, and this happened all actually up until yesterday when I was looking at the videos of making this, like the rest of the videos of making them. It just, I really, really overestimated my ability to edit and how fast I could edit in making three junk journals at the very same time. I'm sure I'll get there. You know, this isn't going to be the first time I make junk journals. If you've been watching my channel for a while, you know that that's, you know, that's the majority of what I do on this channel. So I, you know, don't be disappointed if you're thinking like, oh, it would have been fun to, you know, to watch, you know, how I made them. Because like I said, that's not going to be the last time that I make them. I could not wrap my brain around, you know, the task of editing, you know, all of those little clips. And, you know, especially right now while I'm so distracted. I hope you guys enjoyed, my, you know, this little skeleton flip through. I mean, as you can see, there's a lot of work to be done, you know, for whoever ends up with these cute little, well, they're not little actually, but these beautiful, I think they're beautiful. Even though, like I said, I made these journals, totally knowing that I wasn't going to keep them. And even so, I'm so in love with them. And I really hope that whoever ends up with these journals, you know, loves them as much as I did, and enjoys, you know, finishing them as much as I did. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thank you guys so much for watching. Comment below and tell me how you're doing. If you're watching this during our very scary time that we're in, this global pandemic, comment below and let me know how you're doing. Let me know if you're, you know, doing a stay-at-home order, or if you're going into work. If you're going into work and you're an essential part of what's keeping our country running right now, you know, people working in grocery stores, pharmacies, cleanup crews, you know, sanitation workers, hospital workers, medical professionals, you know, healthcare workers, truckers. I'm just so thankful for you guys keeping this country going. You guys are on the front lines. I'm praying for you guys every day. I know a lot of us are. And yeah, so I just wanted to say that and say thank you. But yeah, I'm going to continue doing my stay-at-home order. And yeah. So we're going to get through this. And, you know, like I said in my last video, let's be there for each other. And you know, make art while we're at home. If we're lucky enough to be at home, safe at home, you know, let's make art. Let's be there for each other and continue, you know, doing our part. I love you guys. I'll see you guys later, and take care, and I'll see you guys in the very next video. Bye, y'all.